Hello and welcome to my playthrough of Dragon and Princess for the NEC PC88. This game is often considered to be the first Japanese roleplay game that has ever been released. Maybe there was something even more obscure than this one, but to my knowledge, this is the very first one. This is part text adventure, part roleplaying game, and there isn't even a proper file for or a single file for this game. So what we have to do is get a warm, cold, old mix 2, and then reset the emulator. And this is a collection of several games, overall 13. And the number 06 is Dragon and Princess. There is even an English patch for this game, so if you want to play this game for yourself, you can download it and use it on this kind of form. Here we go. So this is an old PC game and it might take some time until it's loaded. We'll hit new game and there is already our group of 5 heroes. Yes, we can't do much other than pressing OK. So you are number 1. And you've come together with your 4 friends. What's the name of number 1? So how do we call him? I'm very creative, so I'm going to call him Aragorn. The next one has a higher hit percentage but lower HP, so he's more likely to die. Which is why I'm going to call him Boromir. Then this one has very high speed but low hit points. Call him Frodo. Then Legolas for the very fast fighter, or maybe I should have turned this around. And the 5th one, he's our strongest guy. We are going to call him Gimli. Very creative, so let's start the adventure. Here is a table of all the commands. You can just use the regular keys. The interesting thing about this is, although this is a Japanese game, all of the commands are in English, but still it says right down there, please type in everything with small letters. Yeah, hoping that I don't forget these commands, I've printed them out and now I have a printout before me with all of the commands that you could possibly input in this game. And yeah, let's see if we can maybe take a look at our characters first. No. The game already starts. So we are at the King's Hall and I'm here together with my 4 friends kneeling down before the king and the princess of this land. And the king says to us the following. There has been a band of wretched bandits that have recently appeared in this country and they have stolen a lot of treasures. We want you to come back with 3,000 gold coins worth of treasure and kill the bandits. If you feel like you've done everything you could, please come back here. Now go. So this is the outset of the adventure. So you see this is a text adventure and later we will have some RPG combat. And yeah, let's first take a look at our group. Okay, that's the same we had before. Let's try to have a look at the inventory. This is the inventory of the group. We have 10 rations worth of food and 300 gold coins and no treasures. And the only weapons that we are carrying are short swords. Do we want to change position? No, not currently. What else can we do? Enter out, look. Yeah, let's take a look around. You see the king and the princess of this country before you. This room is very spacious and it is full of knights. And you are standing in the hall of the king. Okay, let's see if we can search for something. And there's nothing special. Yeah, let's see where we can go. You're walking against the wall and it hurts. Okay, interesting to see. Did we take damage? No. so we can't go east or west. Can't even go south. Let's see if we can go out. Come back safely. Something along those lines. And we are now in the castle of this country. Let's see if we... So there's no way where we can go. So now we are at in an assembly hall. Let's see what is there. A path is stretching out far into the distance. It's surrounded by trees or something. Let's see if we can search for something. There's a sign among the trees, or what is it? It reads WN, maybe west, north, north. Okay, I wanted to take it. It says, yeah, good joke. So what to do now? Let's try to go west, now north, and north again. You're now at a tea store at the highway, or at the main road. Let's try to enter it. How do you want to do that? I can't go inside of the store. Okay, it seems like the tea store is currently closed. Let's go back south, southeast. Let's see. Oh, we've become lost. Okay, we've finally come out at a place that we're familiar with. And we are again at that tea store. That's not where I wanted to go. I lost again. Where are we? And we are still lost. Great. And we are again at the street. Weird, even if I go back to where I just came from, I'm still lost. This makes no sense to me. Okay, this is honestly... Now I want to enter the tea store and it says this is a good idea. Something's written on the wall of the tea store. Let's try to read it. At the wall of the tea store it says castle south southeast, town west west north. Okay, that's nice. Now I finally have an idea where we have to go. Okay, so let's go west, west again, now north, north again, and we are at the town. And the sign says that we've arrived at Wasp Blue Town. This is a really weird name for a town. So let's try to enter. Okay, we've entered through the town gate, and we are currently at the entrance of the town. Can we enter? Okay, this is the East Side Street. We can go north and south. And there's the town gate. And we're currently at the entrance of the town, so let's go north. Let's look around. This is the East Side Salt Street. We can go to the north, south, west, and there are many buildings standing around. Search around. Okay, it's nice weather. So what to do now? Let's go further to the north first. We've arrived at the corner of a street. Let's look around. This is Lucky East Side Street. We can go to the south and to the west. And we don't see anything interesting. Okay, let's go to the west, look around, Lucky East, Second Street, Southeast, West. Ah, here is the weapon store called Hayase. Let's try to enter it. Nice. Let's look around in the store. They're selling many weapons. I guess we try buy. Welcome. We have the following things in stock. What do you want? Okay, longsword costs 100k. What is it? Coins? And shortsword was only 10. So I guess the longsword will be much more useful. Let's try to buy it. Oh, who do we want to give this to? Let's try 5. I think it was Gimli. I think he was the strongest one. Okay, he already has the longsword equipped. Oh, we only have 7 rations of food left. That's not good. Let's try to see the inventory. Okay, let's buy some more. Longsword for Aragorn. And another longsword, but this time for Boromir. And now can we sell our stuff? I don't see a command for that, so let's just leave the store. Let's look around again. We can go to the south, east and west, but we came from the east, so let's go to the west. Lucky West Second. Again, southeast, west. Many buildings are here, but we can't see anything interesting. And we've come to a corner. Lucky West Side Street. Can only go to the south or east. Let's go south. West Salt Street. Oh, this is going to get salty. Again, many buildings, but nothing interesting so far. This is West Second Salt Wild Street. North, south, east, and west. Again, many buildings, but nothing interesting. Let's go to the east again and look around. East Side Second Salt Wild Street. Again, we can go in all directions. And we can't see anything interesting. Too bad. East Side Salt Street. Nice weather. Again, East Side Salt Street. Any buildings? We can't go further to the east, as it looks like. Yes, East Side Salt Street. Can't find anything interesting. Let's go north. This is a corner. I think Lucky East Side Street. We have been there before. Okay, let's go to the south. Let's go one more to the south. Ah, okay, this is East Side Street again, where we can only go to the north and south. I think this seems to be the entrance or exit. We are currently in the center of a large open space or public square. There are many buildings around us. This is Royal First Street. You can go to the south and to the west. But it doesn't look like there's anything interesting here, so let's go south again. Royal Third Street. We can go to the south and east. Nothing interesting here. Let's try going to the east. We are at a crossroads. East Second Salt Royal Street. We can go in all directions. There are many buildings and nothing of interest so far. We can go north, south and west. Let's try to go to the south. Oh, we are already at the entrance or exit of the town. Let's try going to the south. East Side Shape Street. Can't find anything interesting. And we've arrived at the corner. Let's search around. Nothing interesting. Oh, we can't go there. We have either go to the north or west. Let's search around. Nice weather again. East 2nd Cat Street. Okay, again, nothing interesting. Oh, there is a pickpocket. We haven't been paying attention. Let's see if we can... Oh, we can't attack anyone currently, so too bad. Let's go further to the west and look around. West 2nd Cat Street. North, east, west. Okay, here's a pub called Koei, which is funny because this game was made by Koei before they became Koei Tecmo. Oh, we've entered. Huh? What was that? What? So it's game over. We've scored no points. We have acquired no treasure. And we haven't achieved any goal. Aim for a higher score next time and try again. Okay, this... this was a short play session. Yeah, not quite sure what happened. Was I walking around too much? Did my party starve to death, or what exactly happened? I'm not quite sure. I will be trying again, of course, better next time, and by that time I will try to have a map handy so that I at least know what's in that town, what we can find there, and yeah, I hope next session will be better. So I found out why I died during my last attempt. It was because when I entered the tavern called Koei, like the company, I fell into a trap, and in order to get out of that pit in which I fell into, I had to pay 300 gold coins for them to hand me a ladder so that I could get out. But by that time I didn't have any money with me because I already bought those 3 longswords, and for that reason it was instantly game over. But this time around, I've now retraced my steps, made the same party, everything like that, and now I'm currently standing in front of a food store called Lok. I will go inside of that store and buy me 10 rations. One ration costs 10 gold coins, so I'm going to buy 10 more. And let's look at our group. You can see it's still the same as before. Wait, I wanted to see... Ah, okay. We have 20 rations. 200 gold coins left. And let's leave the place. Let's go east. Become East 2nd Shape Royal. Let's try go to the north. Royal 2nd Street. Oh, east again, east 2nd Shape World Street. Let's go north again, Royal 2nd Street. And Royal 1st Street. And go to the south and to the west. West 2nd. There's one thing that's really been confusing me as I've been trying to retrace my steps and maybe create a map, but the way that these streets are arranged next to one another is honestly pretty weird, and I couldn't quite figure it out yet what that exactly would look like. But I wanted to go to the weapon store. Lucky West 2nd Street. Now I have to go east, and it should be here. Okay, here's the weapon store, Hayase. And yes, now let's buy something. I want a longsword again for Gimli, and another one. Yes, first buy, and another one for Aragorn. And let's head out. Okay. Let's go to the east again. We should be lucky east side street. We can only go south and to the west. Go down, down one more. And this should be the exit of the town. Let's try to go out. Okay, we are currently at the exit of West Blue Town. And from here on out, I have no idea where we have to go. There's really little to no guidance here, so yeah. Let's try to go to the east. Do I have to go out again? Ah, I've tried to go to the east and we are currently at a hill called Dusty Hills. I'm trying to create a map while I'm playing so that I can retrace my step and know what I'm doing. Let's take a look around. The view is very good. You can see far and wide, and you're currently at the hills called Dusty Hills. Okay, still don't know where I have to go now. Let's try south. I am now in a flower field. Okay. If I go east, I should be back on the main street? No. Oh, what happened? Many beautiful flowers are blooming. It's a wide open space. I'm standing on a flower field. And something appeared. Oh, finally our first battle. Oh, wow. So what are we looking at here? Are these my characters? Wow, you can barely see what they're supposed to be. It looks like in the top left there's seemingly number one, so that should be Aragorn. Upper right there's number two, that should be Boromir. Then we have three in the middle, four lower left and lower right, there should be our number five, and I don't know what kind of monsters these are supposed to be, but well, let's try to move towards them. Yeah. Okay. Let's move Boromir as well. Good, now Frodo. Can he attack? Oh, damn, he moved back. So let's move Legolas around. Okay. Next is Gimli. Put him here. Now it's the enemy's turn. Oh, Aragorn was attacked and he received 2 damage. The other monster doesn't seem to move around. Okay. Let's attack. Monster to the right. 19 damage. Nice. Now it's Boromir time. And only 3 damage. Come on. Why won't he move up there? Huh? What's happening? What's happening to Frodo? Looks like he can't do anything? Can he attack? No. This is weird. Okay. Now Legolas can move. Want him to go down there, and Gimli is next, and his turn is over. So it's the enemy's turn. No one was hurt, looks like. So let's... Oh, I guess he missed. Oh, why do the messages have to be so quick? I can't read that fast. But it looks like the attack missed. I think it says something like Shippai. Let's move him here. Aragorn received 29 damage. Wow, these monsters are insane. Okay, 26 damage back. Six damage by Frodo. Let's move Legolas right next to the monster. And let's let Gimli attack. And of course he misses. Boromir died from one attack? Wow. This is our first battle and we are already dying a pathetic death. I'm really wondering why that monster suddenly gave me so much damage. Wow, one damage against them. This is horrible. Really close to dying. I wish I knew if there was a save function. Says that you can quit the game, but never said anything about saving. Maybe you. Oh, 27 damage, nice. Aragorn is dead too. I can't believe it. And I died. Wow. This was brutal. Okay, so I don't really know what I'm doing here. And yeah, this was an untimely death again. I will try to retrace my steps again for the next episode and see if I can get maybe a little bit farther. Until then, I hope it was somewhat interesting for you. I hope to see you next time. Bye.